We think of the power consumption as being divided into operating power and standby power. And in synchronous circuits, which is representative of almost all the circuits that you're using right now today, the best practices, even with a sleep mode, you're using a significant amount of operating power, but you're also using a significant amount of standby power when your cell phone's just in your pocket and you're not using it. So with sleep convention logic, we've actually made progress on both of those. We use about 20% of the power in operating, and we use roughly 10% of the power in standby mode when we are using our most recent enhanced SCL technology. So the important thing to a designer, there's actually three things important to a designer. It's power consumption, how fast the circuit works, or the timing, and the cost, which is proportional to the area. In a direct comparison of synchronous technology, which is, again, what's readily available, to sleep convention logic, we use about 20% of the power. And importantly, we accomplish that with almost no sacrifice in speed or cycle time. So overall, we have a dramatic savings in power consumption without sacrificing speed, cycle time, or area.